Hello, namaste everybody. I'm Dr. Mazen Pradhan, postgraduate resident in the Department of Pharmacology at Kathmandu Medical College and Teaching Hospital. We are organizing an All Nepal Inter-College Pharmacology Online Quiz Competition in 2021. The date is 14th and 15th December 2021. However, there is a month-long post-quiz event and the last date of the registration is 10th December 2021. The timing is from 11 to 12 a.m. each day and the venue is online. However, this is an app-based online quiz competition and the prize money worth is 1.5 lakh. The registration fees is rupees 2000 for a team of 4 and the official email is allnepalquiz@gmail.com.
Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Anna Acharya in the Department of Pharmacology from Kathmandu Medical College. So we have been getting lots of frequently asked questions regarding the quiz. So I'm going to answer some of your questions. The first commonly asked question is, when is the quiz competition? So the quiz competition will be held on 14th and 15th of December 2021. The next commonly asked question is, who can participate in the quiz competition? So any students, this is an inter-Nepal pharmacology quiz competition. Any students enrolled in programs like medicine, dentistry, pharmacy, and such programs can participate in this competition from second year to intern onwards. It's open for all. Another next common question is, how do students register for the quiz? Now, to register for the quiz, it's very simple. The Google form is provided. You need to have 4 active members and you have to fill the form which is attached with this video. And there is also a scan, QR scan, so you can either scan it or fill it through the Google form. The next common question is, how many teams can register from an institution? So as long as you have 4 active members in each team, any number of students can register from one institution. That means, but be sure that all the 4 members are active, because the team score is the sum of each individual score of the event. So if you have 4 active members, suppose there are 12 active members in one institution, then all 12 can form 3 teams and they can participate in the quiz competition. Another next question is there a register fee for the quiz competition? So this question has also been asked a lot. The registration fee for one team is 2000. So 4 members will pay a total of rupees 2000 through eSeva. Okay, that's it. I hope I have answered some of your queries. I hope to see you soon. Thank you. Quiz B MCQ type of question. Now this is another one of the commonest questions that we are being asked. Now, first of all, this quiz is very unique in the context of Nepal, because this is the first ever virtual all Nepal inter college pharmacology quiz. And the question type will be modified MCQ, which we are calling as a select response type question. And then another type is that supply response type question. We'll release the app at least 1 week before the quiz. So you can go through the app and you will get the idea of type of questions that are being asked. How is the quiz scored? Now, quiz is scored based on individual response from each person and it is added as a team score. Are the participants given the same set of questions? Now, in one pool, the questions will be the same, but which questions get released at each time for each individual will be different, and this is done to maintain the fair play of the quiz. How are the scores calculated? Now, scores are calculated based on the number of correct answers you give, number of incorrect answers you give, time taken to answer each question, and the number of attempts that are required to answer the question. So, depending upon all these 4 factors, scores will be calculated automatically.
Hello, I am Dr. Vinay Sista from the Department of Pharmacology. Thank you for your questions regarding our quiz competition. One of the questions is, how many rounds are there in the quiz competition? Well, there will be 12 rounds of 10 minutes each. Those 12 rounds will be further divided into 6 rounds each day. So each day, we will be hosting the event from 11 to 12 noon. And the next question is, what are those rounds? The first round will be on basic pharmacology, that includes definition and terminology. Second round will be on classification of drugs. Third round will be on identification of drug. Fourth round is on mechanism of action and pharmacological effects. Fifth round is regarding clinical usage of the drugs. Sixth Round will be on adverse effect, and round 7 is about contraindications. Round 8 is regarding WHO ideal dosage form and strength. Round 9 will be on drugs of choice for identification. Round 10 will be on emergency drugs. Round 11 will be on drug and drug food interaction. And finally, round 12 will be on brand names against generic name.
Everyone, this is me, Sanjay Dixit. I'm the focal person when it comes to this quiz, right? So we are organizing this one of its kind All Nepal Inter-College Pharmacology Online Quiz Competition. And it is being held in December 14th and 15th, as you all know. We've got some specific questions with regards to the quiz. So let us discuss the questions. Okay, as to what are the prizes? We've listed different prizes for the quiz. The prizes is worth around 1.5 lakhs. The first prize being 50,000, second 30,000, and fourth, the third being 20,000. And also, we have also introduced a different kind of prize in which says there is a prize money of 10,000 to the team that causes maximum hooting or that brings in maximum noise. Okay, here because we are doing this quiz virtually, so what we are basically doing is we want to make noise in the virtual screen itself. So we are talking about the social media noises. So we'll be looking for a team that does maximum share, maximum comments, and maximum likes. Whichever team gathers more shares, likes, and comments will be giving the award to that very team. Okay, so how will the quiz be held? This is another question. The quiz is being held virtually by an app. You'll need to be online for updating the scores real time in the leaderboards. Otherwise, the app can be used offline too. We are releasing both the Android and iOS app shortly. Okay, there is another question as to how will the people, other people, other than participants, be able to know as to which team is winning? Or there is other question about the leaderboards, right? So let us. The leaderboards will be hosted in a different URL, and everyone can look into the leaderboard by visiting that very URL. So anyone who is interested can go to the URL and see as to whichever team is taking the lead. Not every person in the college is participating on the event at the very time. So even for those people who are looking at the leaderboard and not participating in the quiz at the same time, what we have done is we have tried to bring them into active participation. We are planning for hosting various quizzes during the event in social media platform, and whoever answers them correctly will pick up some winners, and then we'll give them either cash prizes or gift hampers. Okay, there has been one question that has been coming up very often as to why is this quiz being held virtually. The idea of this quiz was born during the COVID pandemic, right? So there was no other way of doing it other than doing it virtually. So we couldn't think of doing it physically back then. Nevertheless, by doing it virtually, we are getting an increased participation because there is no need to travel, and people can all do it when they are at their own space. So that's all for today, and good luck with the quiz. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Devika Thapa, third year resident in Department of Pharmacology at KMC. So we have so many queries regarding the quiz competition, and we will be answering those queries in this session. Moving on to the first queries, that is, should the past participant of a team be together for the event? The answer to this question is, we encourage all the team members to be together. However, if because of any reason they could not be together, then also it will not hamper the event. Next question is, when do the rounds of the quiz show up? Answer to this question is, the quiz rounds will be timed and will be released just in time for the quiz competition. Another queries we have got is, how do students identify as members of a specific team? The answer to this question is, we will provide the participant with specific numerical ID or OTP for the team on the day of the quiz competition, and everyone from the team enters the OTP to enter as a team. The next query is, how do all the participants get e-certificate? Yes, all the participants who have enrolled in this event will get an e-certificate. Thank you.